In this video, we'll review how to use the Azimuth Vessel Control Panel in NavSimulator. To bring up the control panel, simply click on the vessel. One feature common across all ships in NavSimulator is the bow thruster. Drag the slider to adjust the bow thruster power. For fine adjustments, left-click to increase the setting, right-click to decrease it. To quickly reset the bow thruster to zero, click the mouse wheel. Azimuth thrusters are controlled by dragging the corresponding knob. To adjust the starboard azimuth, simply click and drag the knob, and the azimuth icon will rotate accordingly. The port azimuth functions the same way, allowing for precise directional control. To set the engine load, drag the slider to the desired power level. The azimuth knob features a snap function for quick adjustments. Click the mouse wheel, and it will snap to the nearest 0 degrees, 90 degrees, or 180 degrees. This makes precise control easier when maneuvering with the mouse. Let's now return the azimuth to 60 degrees using the mouse. To monitor transverse and longitudinal speed, click here to open the conning menu. You can switch between speed through water and speed over ground. Click here to activate the autopilot. The ship is now controlled in asynchronous mode, where only one azimuth thruster adjusts the heading. For example, if the vessel needs to turn slightly to port, the port thruster will make the adjustment. Let's review synchro and bias modes. In synchro rudders mode, both azimuth thrusters turn in the same direction, using a single knob for easy control. In synchro engine mode, both engines synchronize, so adjusting one engine automatically adjusts the other. In bias mode, the azimuth thrusters turn in opposite directions, which is useful for precise speed control. For example, if the port azimuth is set to 160 degrees to port, the starboard azimuth will adjust to 60 degrees to starboard. This helps maintain power without excessive speed. A common stopping technique is setting both azimuth thrusters to 90 degrees in bias mode. This directs the water streams outward, effectively stopping the vessel. In this video, we reviewed how to use the Azimuth Vessel Control Panel in NavSimulator. Thank you for your attention.